Here's the Pentagon spokesman.
Today, the president announced and authorized another presidential drawdown of security assistance valued at up to an additional $800 million, tailored to meet urgent Ukrainian needs for today's fight as Russian forces shift the focus of their ruthless aggression now to eastern Ukraine.